know-it-alls. You may have met these people. They sit in stands at sporting events and tell the rest of the fans what they did or didn't see on the field. These clients know more about your business back office and how it should operate than the boss. These know-it-alls serve on committees and keep members deadlocked on decisions for days. Know-it-alls take on a tone of authority to let those around them understand that they have the final, absolute, full truth. Some know-it-alls convey their intelligence and discount yours by smiling condescendingly, shuffling papers, or changing the subject after you speak. Others are less subtle. They simply tell you in no uncertain terms they know more than you do about the topic at hand. Sometimes know-it-alls really do know it all, and others just pretend. Now, if you're like me, you'd probably prefer to just walk away from these people. But in situations where you must communicate to complete a project, consider a few techniques that work well to relieve the pressure on those know-it-alls to prove themselves. The first technique for real know-it-alls: respect and use their knowledge. Despite the know-it-all's obnoxious communication style, his or her expertise can be beneficial. Use it to your advantage in solving a problem.